Hey. Okay, so you want me to pluck stray hairs off your face? Yes. Okay. Have you already washed your face? Okay. First I'm gonna sanitize my hands, but then after that, I'm gonna put some gloves on because I'm gonna be touching your face so much. I don't want to, you know, oils from my fingertips to get on your face or mix with oils on your face. So let me get that, and then I'll take a quick look with my light first, and then I'll get too closely at your face and see where all, other than the normal places, where all I need to get, because you may have some stray hairs. Look that way for me. Really coming down out there. I feel like every time you come over, there's like a rainstorm. Okay, I see like one, two there. And there was a couple over here that I saw. Just didn't wanna. I don't wanna be touching all over your face with my bare hands, even if they were clean. Hold your chin up for me. Okay. Look down your neck because you can occasionally get them down there too. I bet you didn't even know it was there. There's another one. Okay. I can tell where all of them are, so. Go ahead and get these. I really like using these because of the angle they are. So, just go ahead and relax for me. It hurting? If it's hurting, I can try and maybe, you know what, for some of these areas, let me just kind of pull down on your skin a little bit tighter, and that way maybe you won't feel it as much. You know, you can go to the salon and have this done, too. Yeah, I know. It's free if I do it, though. Plus, you don't really have enough to get the entire waxing anyway.
to hug Biff with your mouth and hold your nose up. I know, it's so relaxing, isn't it, to hear the rain? But it is kind of loud on the roof, on my tin roof. I still like it though. It's not as loud as I thought it would be. I was told by everybody that, oh, it'll be so loud. It's not as loud as they say. It's almost like a white noise. After I get finished with an area, I'm gonna put some cream on your face. That way, it'll kind of help moisturize it and soothe it too, because it does get a little bit irritated. Everybody's does after having hair tweezed. Okay, now turn your head to the left. Okay. There's those stray ones that I haven't used my light to remember. Like, I remember where they're at, but. Much better, yes. I really should be for this. You're getting preferential spa treatment, I can tell you. A lot of times when I'm tweezing a bunch, I'm not pulling out that many hairs. I'm just trying to get the one that I am trying to get. So don't think that your face is covered with a bunch of stray hairs. Not that it matters, because we all have stray hairs. Okay. Last little bit I've got to get is those two different spots on your neck, okay? Hold your neck up for me. Find the one. Okay, got it. And the other. Go ahead and turn your head to the right some. So I can find it again. All the stray hairs off. easy that was. I still think I should charge you for it, though.
Okay. Well, anyway. Come back and see me if you need it done again. Because you know where to find me.